Happy Monday, more Devil May Cry 5. I just noticed getting to the main menu. We have V. V is on the screen now. Here. Right there, V. We just played as V, and I'm kind of iffy about it since you don't physically attack. You just do finishers and you make your pets do everything. But something to get used to. Uh-oh. Waited too long, so let's see. Monday, another Monday's here. When will the weather break and finally change season? All right, we will continue. Mission 6, Steel Impact. Okay. We are now Nero. Nice. Ooh, customized. What do you got for me, sugar?
I got a new arm for ya.
Oh boy.
A masterpiece.
Buster. One hit kill using the Buster tech. And powerful power makes it fragile. One hit kill, huh? Oh, we don't get to upgrade the Devil Trigger because Nero doesn't have it. Okay. That spin's good to have. Alright, let's get moving on this jolly old field trip. You got Nico driving, Nero in the passenger seat, rushing lady in the back. I think we're set. Oh, Buffalo.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gilgamesh. Weakness spot. Crush me.
Gotta hammer that soft spot there.
Yeah, that wasn't fun. Missiles. On down. He's coming down. Somebody joined my game. Oh, they're probably V.
What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, it's just you and me, cockroach.
Thank you.
left. Well, I gotta do all the heavy lifting.
One hit kills my butt.
This thing's a root too. What's going on?
Yo, ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
Get out of the van and get it. Ooh, I got an S. Mission 7.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on. I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow. I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Convenient light. Ooh, who do I want to be? Nero or V? We'll just play mystery. We're gonna be V in the original. We played roulette with it. Custom. More devil trigger. Promotion. Yeah. Okay, well, we just wasted all the orbs on that. Mission start. Troubled.
Better to split up. We can cover more ground. Pin him to the wall.
Nice.
Yeah.
ain't so bad. Almost a triple S. I was a little bit faster.
To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the book.
Like a bomb. Subway.
Thank you.
turn. The angel that was added on my board is a little creature.
I made this!
Here, throw it. This is your misery. This is the end.
Well, they took it away. I guess you can't just farm forever if you keep the spawner alive. That's okay. Trying to get that triple F. If I am really helping that guy down there, or up there, or wherever he is.
This way.
I guess there's a downside to multiplayer. Then the other guy's waiting for you if you want to go explore.
The Glyphon has grown this large. How much blood has been sacrificed? Pierce through him.
I guess he ran out ahead. Proto Angelo. From the first game. Scudo Angelo.
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Thank you.
Hey, we're on a rocket house. Not even a boss, just some regular enemies, I guess. Looks like Nero got thrown out.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked. Once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
Eek. Another S rank. Hey, you're doing pretty good. Oh, running. I run all the time. Let's do another mission. We're moving quite a lot. Mission 8.
Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Oh my God.
What you got for me?
Hey, hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Raha.
Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
I do that when you have it all there anyway. Yeah, we can do max speed. That's a good one to get. We need 40,000 to get that longer one. Let's try and save up 40,000. Equipment good enough. Items, can't buy any devil triggers. Mission 8, Demon King. Let's roll.
Turn it back now.
Nom, 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 nom.
Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
Alright, nothing back at the start.
What the hell? This is bad.
Here comes the punchline. Go, baby, go!
Almost had triple S again, then I got hit. Dropping those arms as little bombs really did the trick.
Never stood a chance. Guess that's my ride.
Catch a ride. Okay. Lemon gun.
What you say?
Yeah. Lance is here. I grab on to you. Mysteries of games. Blood streams. These conduit snakes throughout the Lifoth, transporting blood gathered in the human world. Offer yourself to the flow and it'll carry you deeper into the tree, but be warned, there's no turning back.
Where does this go?
Oh well, into the bloodstream. Boy, that must feel like a real old artery clot.
Blood all over.
Can't get out of the hug. More points means more human. else I was gonna miss jumping up there? No.
All right. Going down is the only way, huh?
I went down and there was no welcome party? There's the party. And the main subcore. What do we have today, folks? Eva? Dope, man. Baphomet. On slashing.
This again. Where's it gonna take me now?
Gonna take you wherever it wants to take you, bud. No extra arms around. Here, right? Like I said, it must feel like when you feel like your heart's stopping, you're like, hit yourself trying to make it pass through. That's what it feels like. Divinity statues to trade red orbs for skills and items. Well, yeah, the boss can't get down here, can he? Custom. I'm not gonna buy devil. I don't need them. $40,000. 1 million. Yeah, we'll just hold on to him. Because that means there's a boss. If I can get back to the game. There we go. Come on, bossy. thought that's something following me. Just jump off the elevator? I did. This is kind of weird. I jumped off the elevator, but now where did I end up? Easier way, the hard way, or did it put me back on the elevator? Which I don't think it did.
Express elevators? Someone's a lousy architect.
This the boss? Help me here.
Out of my way,
I'll teach some of them. Back up the fun way. I want to see what's that way now, unless that is the way. Oh, I got the lemon shooter. Monkey business. Big time. Secret mission somewhere. Get to the goal without touching the ground. Sure. Seems healthy enough. All the way to the blue chunk. What? This is Secret Mission 5, and I've only done one, so I missed 3 of them, 4 of them. Wonder why those aren't activating. Something I'm missing. I wonder if I could jump after I grapple. I don't know. I'll have to go read the tutorials again. Pinch me on there. That's a gold ore, but I already have that. I have max of those. Funky business. Blue chunk from drawing that one guy. Okay. Don't mess up my bananas.
Good. Finally made it. Now, about that payback. Here? Does it still work?
Let's find out.
So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh! Who do you think you're talking to?
He was just reading the articles. We do want the longer whip, and we don't have enough. Yeah, wire snatch 3. Do want that. Well then, let's just wait till we get 40,000. All this way here for a couple of items. Okay. Not the way, but it was. Gold ore, I got more. Excellent. Okay, so maybe up here it is. And then down there. There we go.
To be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Fighting him again?
Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
Yurizen?
He talks. Yurizen, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Cause your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
Sounds like Optimus Prime.
I'll show you deadweight.
So little role in your life, child.
I'm not interested in you having a winning game. Now I can break.
Yeah.
Yeah. Choose a gold orb. Not too happy.
You will regret being born useless and human. I will show you your worst nightmares. I will.
Supposed to die again. I lose. Was that Dante?
Who dares interfere? What creature stands against a king?
Is that demon?
Gotta be. It's all right. All right, we're gonna stop there at mission 8. Pretty wild ride that just happened. Is that Super Dante or just some regular demon? Who knows? My bet's gonna probably be Dante. Something happened. All right. Till then, have a good Monday. I might put one out tomorrow. I'm having a good time. Not Wednesday, but you'll see when it comes out. Have a good one.